Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Jedi Souls, or Jedi Fallen Order. You know, thing with our horrible, horrible ginger protagonist, who has, like, no force skill whatsoever. Oh wait, we have Slow and Warren. Not, you know, useful powers like, say, push or pull, or force grip, or force lightning, or force jump. Actually, probably more useful before it's jump and force speed, but no. That would be too convenient if we had force jump or force speed. So instead, yeah. Most of this is a way back. But it's out. Can use like force stance or something to allow us to not to slip on it. No, that'd be too complicated. So this here will activate the wind because, you know, we can't just push this. But do I want to do this? I did the thing. Made the thing come up. You look like a break, well. So it's like a place where all need to go.
Never seen that before.
Oh, hi. Are you? You can shoot uphill. Or jump down. Jump down. Okay, we can't block his attacks.
BD1?
I can't block any of your abilities, right, basically. Like, sure, I'll parry them. No, you can't block those. Okay. Well, you're bullshit. I don't like you. Can I just, you know, yeet on top of his head? Great. Like, I tried blocking. But he was like, no, you can't. I dodged, but it died much. And can I slap?
Stim, down!
Guardian. Strong, slow, and protected by central power core. When glowing power core may be removed with external force and careful skill. Long critical attack on the Guardian. I don't have the ability to do that though, so yeah. That's a thing. That is a thing. I could go off and rest and fight again. You want trial and error, everyone? Trial and error. That's how you learn. Boop. Okay. Because, you know, it would be useful to learn how to actually fight this thing properly. So I wish I could, you know, just sneak up and go. Yeah. Wait, why am I getting close? Now, use the launch. Got me stuck in a corner. Distance. We're learning. I really don't like that laser attack. I also don't like the distance of his abilities. He used like a attack that time. Yeah, so anyway, I think that's good enough for now. Mechanics. The question is, are you still using that ball? Probably not. I think we need to go up. Up would make sense, given what we did, Bill. Him. Well, he seems managed for so long as don't care about that stupid one. Oh, great. Just what I need. Wait. That's way too early. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. I don't like those, and they just don't go to platform hill. That works. What do we have here? We have wind currents. Which means basically you want to jump about hill. Seem like a secret. You seem like when I But you open the thing, but you... How? Okay. Oh, this is just meditate and rest. Huh. Failed. That was a thing to collect. Oh well, I'll take my heal. And my progress. Okay. So why don't we turn on the L card?
Ugh! Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything.
Well, yeah, if you touch the thing, you explode, so... I'm sorry, you just respawn? Okay, that's... fine. Oh, that didn't get rid of those. There we go. Yeah, you should try to come to one of these things you spawn, by the way. Or they don't. FF. Try one of those, yeah. Decent damage on them. Then they don't respond enough to really be a threat to them. I'm seeing a method here. See the method? If we had force push, we could push that into it. But yet we don't have the force push. We need the force push. Great, just land right on top of it. Bang. Come on, can't go up. Okay. So what is that am I supposed to do? There we go, that's what we were supposed to do. No, we're not going to scan them. They seem relevant, but no. Okay. Oh, now we're going to scan one. By the way, ancient statues. These statues are carved from the natural cavern walls, but except for holding spheres. Partially at the same time used to power the tombs. Oh, so hey, don't you wish I had force first? I had a lot of abilities, not just force push. By the way, however, look, there's a bunch of residue all over the walls. Some Jedi must be in hell. Jizzing all over the place. It's on the walls, it's on the ceiling. Oh god. I was supposed to touch that.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it.
That's why
the Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again.
Now then, I'm going to beat you with this ball.
Good. Continue.
Gonna keep beating you.
Ow. Use the force to push the ball at the target.
At the target. Well, I can't move the ball, and I can't move, so...
Faster now. Complete the test.
Stands in the way, comes the way.
So now we can eat.
Did it.
We have gained the power of yeet. Successfully puzzle a lot of shit in this area. Also means we need to go back to
this guardian was destroyed long ago.
Now that we've learned how to eat, this guardian powerful automatons, the better the tunes. So what's in the box?
Hey now. Did you find something, BD1?
Ooh. Or else I can't just eat. Oops, that's F2, that's not bad. Nope, can't just eat that. Anyway, you know, I assume we're supposed to go that way, but what if we went back on ourselves? Oh, okay. Well, we could go back on ourselves. Remember that one thing we saw downhill? Eventually we'll probably go back on ourselves even more, but this... Yeah. The power of yeet flows through us.
The Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Congratulations. You found an offering. Remains of an ancient artifact constructed as an offering to the wind, but destroyed intentionally for some reason. But now he has more force. We have gained the ability to yeet, and yeet we shall. Force yeet us. Always a good ability. Now let's see the way they want it. Apparently we found a thing.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk.
Oh god, I forgot to Kashyyyk.
It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Well, there we go. By the way, I'm to you.
Stim, here!
Hi. Zephyr Sarcophagus is host of Major Sage Aram. They were the first of the Zephyr to establish a relationship with the inhabitants of Kashyyyk and loved the planet's greenery dearly. Now they remain tore forever and to be beneath the roots of a stone water tree. Hi. Okay then. Just timing. And hey, guess where we're at? Guess what time it is? If you guys, it's time for me to heal and fight that other guy, then come back and meditate and fight him again, you'd be correct. But I don't have any force. Sucks. No force. Okay. No, now's not the time for him. Now he's
dodge, man!
Yeah, we're getting slightly better, slightly worse. Makes sense, anyway. Let's rest. Well, maybe we have new powers now. Yeah, I've thought as much. Can't always heal this connection with the Force. New skills are available. So what... Oh, a lot are available. So what do we have? Mass Purge, Holding Purge allows Coward to purge groups of enemies. Tell me what that does. Oh, from that much distance apart? Oh, and stagger large enemies. Stagger large enemies could be useful. Count gaining against more force when he defeats an enemy and gains some force when he hits a blocking enemy. Fuck yeah, I need that. Improved dash and increases the sense control with the dash strike, eh? So I can yeet further. Nice. Now for an attack source. Huh. Eh, could be useful. So. While waiting longer to press attack after cow swings his lightsaber out. So I go boop. And boop. Huh. Boop boop. Oh, so this here's a... And this here's the same thing, which was a... bat. Gotcha. Burst slow. So I can... slow multiple groups. That could be useful. More force. Count armor AD flash. Wow. Well, just running around like an idiot. that's stupid, but I like it. That could be useful too. You know, let's get the stupid ability. Yeah. More health. More stems, eh? I mean, not more stems, more health. Yes. And then I might go work on that one. Anyway, let's rest. In fact, I could get that right now if I keep fighting this guy. I could also beat you with this ball, you know. Getting now, but learning to have to see it. Yay, learning tactics. it basically would be like one attack, an attack. After you recover from an attack. Not like this. But basically like attack, an attack. Anyway, using the ball recover to get close. Push the thing out and then use that force strike. That would be great. That would be ideal. Anyway. Okay, that was less than ideal. He just kept hitting me. I'm tired of my shit, he did. Just pew, pew, pew. It's like I can't really block those, so. Maybe I could have pushed them back, but yeah. I couldn't get my push off because he kept hitting me. Perfect, but it works. Now I want my skill. Then I need to try that skill on him. Skill tree. So we go. Gotcha. Enemies have respawned. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see how well this works. It's basically... not like that, but... how much is the way? No. You have to wait till it basically goes behind this. Gotcha. Okay, anyway... Wait, do I send it downhill first or do I send it over hill first? I don't know. Now this is... oh, this is just if you get, you know... great, yeah, okay. Maybe I should get up there. But anyway, it's good. To get to go up there. Let me guess, I can't go in the middle so I can't get crushed. Aww. Getting crushed now is what's all about. Please don't stop. Please. Momentum. I mean, if it keeps a slow enough momentum, it will eventually reach the thing. But, yeah. Not sure if this is what I'm supposed to be doing, to be honest. But hey, I'll eventually reach hill. Question is, do I need to go uphill? Oh, this here's just for loot. Okay.
Hey! Something we can use?
I mean, I'll take it. Oh, you get green instead of blue or red. Wow, I'm so impressed. Wait. That's that cool. What have I found?
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
But yeah, I can't break that one, apparently. Training relic used by Zepho Force users for generations in the pursuit of understanding. Just magically a state. Gotcha. And this is just the way back. Gotcha. Okay, so we have established that we need to get a ball Let's try that again. Oh yeah, by the way, I'll head that way in a bit. Just need to establish this. That works. That's not where the way I went.
Scanning again?
Wind chimes?
My friend.
No.
This tomb is utterly fascinating.
But is that it? It wants to rule the proof got before sensitive Zephyr Sages. You didn't finish that. And I didn't finish the rest, did I? Whoops. So that's literally the only reason we came in here? Okay. Guess I don't question it. So this ball goes somewhere. Wait, we've turned on that. Wait, how did we turn that on? Is that part of this? Explore that other way, don't you? Am I curious? Curiosity killed the cow. So now I have three bombs. Great, super. I'll go down and go up there and, yeah. Right. Comes down that way, goes uphill. Thank you.
confused. I am just like, oh. I see what I have to do. I see exactly what I have to do. But first I want to go check this way out. Just because I looked at it and didn't really do anything about it, so I'm curious what this is. The secrets are up this way. Huh. Oh, up here now. I see you over there. Okay, aim for the wall we could probably have to grab. And what pray tell are you? Just an echo.
This was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
Natural force. Remains of ancient artifacts, deliberately destroyed for some purpose. Huh. Okay, well. We don't have fall damage. I guess that's one good thing. We have the force ability to not die. Okay, but problem solving, everyone. This goes downhill. Goes up that way. Goes down this way. Oh god, it's going to overshoot, isn't it? Yep, it's going to go into a loop now. Take that full force in the face. We have to eat the ball when it comes now. Don't just try to block with your face. I know it's tempting to block with your face. Very face. So we could pretend. I'm not sure we could jump to that. Not quite sure we could. But anyway, what do we have uphill? Just the frickin' elevator? That? Okay. Regardless, if I go down, I'm not sure I can get back up. But I'm curious about that, but I don't think I can make that jump, and I don't... I think I'm... Have I been up there? It's the question. I don't think I can make that jump, but I'm going to. No. And. At least we can go back up. Good. I'm a bit worried about that. But how would I get up there? Ow. Huh. But have I been up there? Questioning it. Let's check our map. I've been up there. Cause there's a slide down that led to there. Okay, never mind. Just had to make sure. How are we on this tomb? We're missing one chest. Okay then. I'm not sure if it shows my chest. Okay then. That's up there where we'll follow the breakables. That's the Windswept Ruins though. This was the tomb. So, we're missing one chest though. Secret. Chest. Like, I could see why I'm missing hell, though. But we're missing one. Bonus, this whole place is considered the whole thing. So I don't know where this chest could be. But we're missing one. I sort of don't want to leave until we find it, you know. But where could it be? Oh god, backtrack. Unless if there's a Scoplink one, then I think I'll be sad. Is this right here or just down here, right? Nothing like up there or behind me. Yeah, my completionist nature's kicking in. It's... Wait. Oh god, I just realized I'm like, could it be like behind here and I can't get to it because I don't have a pull? Oh, that would be a dick move. Oh, we got that though. Okay. It goes back. Okay. Okay, so why we went back this way? Yeah, problem solving. Oh, there's you. As long as you stay there, you're fine. Please tell me I can. Yeah. Oh, seriously, I was back. What's that all I'm done? Hoping it worked. We got that. You think? Fine. Backtracking on myself because, you know, why not? Can't really explore if we're only back here. Oh god, I can't even make that jump. I don't think I can make that jump. I don't think I can go back that way. I don't actually really see anything unless it's over there. Huh. Yeah, I don't think I can make that, so. I'd have to go back the other way to get there, wouldn't I? Problem though is, like, it would be nice if I could see the chest on the map, but I can't see the chest. Wait. What is that? That's a save point. Right. Okay. Never mind. There was a point where I wandered aimlessly for a while. It's never progressing. I know. But like, there's one chest somewhere and I don't quite know how to pathfind back to it. That's just like uphill. Unless it's up, like, unless it's actually in there and I'm just missing that. How would I even get up to that? I think I climbed it because, I don't want to have to screw up the puzzle, though. I might have to, just address. Why are you doing it? Why are you doing it? So that takes me over yonder and I go up and up. Don't help. What I need to do is I need to go to that side there again, which, yeah, I'm not sure I can do that, unless I turn off the puzzle in some way. Huh. grab that cow. Can't wait, what's down here? Isn't this where those rats were? Ow. Dick. I didn't see that hole. Okay, so this here was where this was, which is a force. It's not even that hard of a puzzle. Right. But was there anything else that I could break with now that I had the force? It's a question. Now that we had force push, what can we force push? Huh. Are we seeing anything to force push now that we had force push? No, it's just to get the goodness. Oh, and by the way, that comes down that way, which, yeah. Okay. So, wait for this treasure chest. I'd have to go up there, wouldn't I? Wouldn't I? Which means the only real paralysis would be to screw up the puzzle, which I don't want to screw up the puzzle. I could do that now because I have this and I can just climb that. Right? Right. Being stupid, ain't it? That just sort of doesn't put that up. Was it you? Okay. Just leads hill. Unless we can yeet ourselves down from here. Ourselves down from hill, yeah. This might. Or we could completely miss. I probably should have just continued with the game. But I'm curious, okay? Curiosity does count. I don't know what this chest is, and it's not like it's not showing on the map, so I'm backtracking and not uphill. I guess there's one area I can And let's face it, if I was a game dev, I'd put it like downhill. Do like this. No, I was hoping to get caught in the airflow and do something magical. Not really. Okay, okay. What about that? Well, I'd have to get up there, wouldn't I? That's that way.
Bam! Some help here, BD1? Better.
Just seeing things, ain't I? Yeah, I am. Careful. Huh. This is just this. That's just that. Nothing. Basically, that was completely pointless, everyone. Yay, I'm not surprised. Okay, so there's a chest somewhere. I don't know where. I spent entirely too long looking for it, and now I'm just slightly annoyed. It must be, like, in the early area. I tried. Yeah, maybe like in over in this bullshit, hell. That would be, you know, different area, so, huh. So of course the map showed me where treasure chests were. Anyway. Calm. I'm not annoyed. That's a good, 15-30 minutes just wasted. Okay. Wonderful. Super. Yeah, no, we're just gonna regress now. What? Epic. But not progress, we're gonna go up and deprogress. We're gonna go back that way, aren't we? Now you get into the elevator, and from the elevator... So here's what we're supposed to do, is we're supposed to push that downhill. You know we're supposed to push that downhill. Here's our treasure chest, so... I don't see no treasure chest. I see a path to climb down there. I've been there before, haven't I? A chest here somewhere. I just don't know what it would be, you know? Okay. There's no chest. I searched the entire freaking place and there is no chest. What? How? Okay, this is slightly okay. So, I'm just gonna look it up because it pissed me off. In fact, Google's like, hey, here's your search result before you even fully finish the typing it. Okay, so tomb of effort, blah, 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 chest. I don't want to have to do this. I want to find them on my own, but I searched the entire tomb, top to bottom, and couldn't find this last chest. So, I have to look the fucking thing up at this point. Just cause my sanity demands it. Cause you know when I'll be back to this. It's the first visit. First visit part 2. Tomb of Aaron. One. Tomb of Aaron. Let's see, what have we got? We got the Syrian iron lightsaber material. We didn't get the Outlander poncho. That's the one we're missing. Game, that is not where I was. Why do you do this? Why do you do this to me? Now I don't know where I was. Okay. Outlander poncho material. The main narrow of the tomb of the Fallen's raised platforms, which would be, you know, probably over there. Take the slide down and grab the rope. Instead of jumping forward like you're supposed to, turn to the left to see a note. Rope. Raised platforms, okay. I'm guessing. Which raised platforms? These ones? Slide down, grab the rope. That's the only rope I really know of. Do I seriously have to go all the way? Ugh, that one was difficult to get to. Too. Fuck. Okay. Go do that. Wait, you guys are dead, but did there was another one? Where'd that one come from? Easiest way to, oh yeah, now I remember how to get them. Dur, I remember this now. This was that one. That's why we did it for way long. So basically, what it said was basically him. Oh, Jesus, Cal. Oh, I could. I want to point out. I can't look at my map right now. I want to point out, I didn't see. It was this on the map. I wonder if I completely missed this one. This is stupid. Okay, so let's look at the map, Hill. Now they're on the map.
What?
Oh. Okay. Wind chimes. Separate reference of the wind shaped everything in the crate. Movement went through these giants may have once guarded the sages brow. So let's get into the punch.
Oh, alright then. What do we find?
Is it good? It's better than that. But it's not great, to be honest. And yes, I've seen people struggle with these ropes before. Park has depth perception. Which is, you know, a common problem. It also helps to know mechanics of how ropes work. There we go. Yeah, that was totally not obvious. Oh well. That should be all of the tomb, though. Oh god, now I have to do this again. F. I'm jumping way too. And that time I just didn't grab it. There's a cow. Sometimes. Just don't jump though. Cause wind is bad. Thing to know, I'm probably gonna eventually go back and get all the secrets and stuff. Once we have all the powers, because you know, Metroidvania aspects are gonna really kick my ass eventually. Probably should have rested. In hindsight. But anyway. So hard to imagine I knocked this off. So what did that do? No. That powerless thing. Very powerless thing. Oh. I locked all of it. Oh, I guess.
What did you find?
Sure the Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Yay. In the eye of a Nordstrom cow in PD1 found the tomb of Iran inside Cow's office from its former master, Tartar, which helped him recover his ability to push objects. They were leaving Cow and found another hole of Gondor pointing them to Kashyyyk. Yeah, by the way, I want to point out. We should have made sure we got those shit, because I'm not sure we could have gone back down there. That affair seems more like a one-way trip. I mean, maybe we could have. Don't know, it depends on your future destination. Looks a bit red and off limits, doesn't it? Okay, so here's the thing. I would end the video. We go. But at the same time, we're pretty much done with this world. Well, I guess there are a few places we can force push. So pretty much done with this world, though, in terms of stuff, because we need to go to Kashyyyk before we come back. Because you know we're having.
We just open the way for the Empire.
Probably. Storm's gone too. But do we get any skill points? Okay, so basically I'm going to work my way back to the ship. No one questions that?
Up there! There!
Where did I send that rocket?
What are you waiting for?
Oh, went to the jet stream. Gonna push that.
Get the Jedi.
You gonna shoot another one? No? Yes? Maybe?
Where did he go?
Ow.
Target spotted.
My door. And deal with that. So try that again. Come on. Oh god.
Catch him! Just come out!
I don't have enough force to deal with you. So basically what I need you to do. So I need you to shoot that rock. Alright. You can't shoot that rock at me.
We should chase him. I think I'm done.
I don't have the force to deal with.
Hurry!
Jedi's recovering!
And we're dead. The fucking rocket troopers. That was nice. Yeah, I don't have enough force to be able to push all those rockets. I wish I were for a point and increase my force.
There! Up there! Gonna need a second!
Damn it, Cal, you worst shot art. Cal. Try that again, Cal. Okay, get the rock. There you go. And it's all bad.
It must be nearby.
It's all good.
The distance to the target is too far. Just gotta find our opening. We've got this.
We're
down now, Jedi.
Thanks for completely smashing out my mail. Like, hey, you're using ability. Nope, that doesn't work because they hit you first. See, this is why abilities sort of need to have transferability frames, otherwise you can't use half your ability because of the timing. Game design, everyone. Or maybe you should just get good. Yeah, I could get good, but at the same time it doesn't help in situations. I can meditate and all that stupid shit, but there's stuff now. Like, I can see this. That wasn't high enough, guys. Okay. So you're not gonna actually
Hey now. Did you find something, BD1?
So do you. Okay, well, that is. That's why we came in. I forget if there was anything though. That would help. Doesn't look like it. Looks like it's just bullshit. Okay. Ice slide bullshit. Bullshit. But there's a secret. Ooh, it's probably that over there. It's probably a secret there. But that's what, from here? The auger pole visors? Oh, yeah, from the auger pole visors. That's all the way back there, though. That came all the way down here, and yeah, I don't think I can go back, cause slope. Oh, there's a chest now. Probably behind that. Something down there. Okay. Investigation time, everyone. Investigation time. So, the game says there's a thing down there, right? That's slow.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Well, the residential war was crashed by the Zepho. Perhaps it was rituals. I'd rest with this one, but I don't want to. So we came from that way, but what's behind? There's another ice slide. Where would that go? I don't know. Little idea where that would actually go. Huh. Shattering ceramics.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
So, a broken plot smashed by the officer in charge of Project Auger. Shangri, they won't find what you want. So there's that path there that goes somewhere. Interesting. But then there's this path back here that I sort of wish I could go, but I don't think I can go. Also, I want to point out that that didn't even give me my chest. That leads to the ice caves. So I have to go back this way anyway.
What was in there?
Oh, ow. Charisma, eh? Charisma? Oh. I mean, it's basically just a goat version of it. Interesting. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Forgot about you. Somehow get back up into that. That's gonna be the difficult one. Not sure how far I can go back on myself before we reach our slope. Okay, so remember this? This here's. This is this, we got this. So the they say there's a secret as well. The question is, well. But I don't think it's that. I think that's just part of the pit, actually. Bad, because that basically mean we would have to literally go, back to there. Well, there's also the ice cage we haven't even looked at yet. Press Q. They didn't do that back in Jedi Knight Outcast. Or in Jedi Knight. Or any of the other games. Oh, I thought it was that. Okay. Wait. No. Soft shit. Back up. You are the worst. I don't want to go. Don't want to go. Now we'll go and go back. We're back here, everyone. Which means, hey, we can go back on ourselves. We can deal with that shit again.
in here.
Grab the damn thing.
Workers lack proper leadership and motivation, which you cannot provide. You believe.
Rapiton that belonged to the new commander Projager. She was determined to make progress for to a room if you miss the chest. While we're going back though anyway. Go check out that ice cave.
Enemy spotted!
Come on, team.
Yep.
Yeah, let me just stand here and break the momentum. So yeah, just a bunch of runes and then ice cave. We only got to whatever one, but Do I want to go to the ice cave still? That's the question. I don't think I want to go to the ice cave. We should probably go look into it. Probably. Okay, so trial and error, we found some of the shit. Pain. Push a platform up over here. Oh. F. My. Life. Okay, most of the rocket troopers aren't here. That's good. Most. Oh, wait, there they are. So you said what? There's a treasure chest somewhere here. And what's in there? Is it that? And that goes that. Okay. Unless it's up there. Could be up there. Could be up there. Huh. But first things first.
Got it!
I could have got this earlier.
Oh, okay.
Bye.
Yeah, someone else take a hit.
Well, please tell me.
This one's mine.
I'm going to that.
You'll regret that.
By the way, watch. Okay.
Yes.
But yeah. Actually, it's almost more beneficial to attack when they're attacking. Than to try to parry. It's parry time, you can't be off.
He's down there!
Oh, right. You guys are going to struggle with those fans. So, have fun with that. So the question of the day, though, is... do I go to the ice cave? Okay, seriously. Stop that. Go and meditate. You stop whatever you're doing. Where's the scarecrow? I could get that for the double play lightsaber. Improved dash. More force. More life. And then more life, probably. Yay. And of course they're back. Oh well, they can be back. Do I want to go to the ice cave? Shit, well, we saved. Of course we ending the game. I could totally go down to that ice cave, but... yeah, I'll come back to that light, okay? When we come back to this plan. Yeah. Let's just work our way out with the plan, because we need to end the video and all that, so yeah. Shoot. Okay. So doors don't blow up or not. Now I keep this thing up, it's just a rattle thing, but I thought maybe there was a treasure chest up there that I could get to.
See, doesn't holding up
look
okay?
Like it's a thing?
Good to hear.
But no, it's nothing, I can't even scan it. Wait, wait for my time. Okay, now we'll go back over. But the Weapon Monument, by the way, Weapon Monument has stuff. Save him.
Got an intruder here.
Oh, hi.
Get him! Can't be that quick.
He can't be that quick. Yeah, remember we don't have to block, we can just run like a derp and we'll launch shots. So where are you, by the way? Wait, where's the other one at? And there was Stormtrooper, Scout Trooper Command before? Oh, he went all the way down there. Okay. Okay, so we know there's that. Whatever. But there's also this. What the hell is that? Don't know.
Whew. Wasn't expecting this.
Great, now we're somewhere.
It's a giant Zepho statue. Kinda thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside.
Well, we found a place that I haven't been to yet, so... Wait, did you hop down to scan things? And I missed, because I'm a derp. Or do you just go for a look around? Go up. I thought this would be the way up. I'm playing the game pitch. No, that's not way up. Are you stupid? This is way up. Oh. An upgrade.
Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
Useful as shit. Okay, now I need to remember what the Scomplinks were at. Oh,
want to try it out?
I don't remember where all the scumbags were. I know there were some chests early on, but I can't remember where they were. Oh god. Well, that's gonna be fun. Oh, so while we're here, we can customize our lightsaber. Let's see what we got. Duty and resolve. Yeah, not terrible. Switch. Duty and resolve. Yeah. Actually, I like that Vow and Wisdom. Slave. Meh. I think I should prefer that. And how is our material? So we gain copper, which is, as you can imagine, copper. Durasteel. Severian iron. Huh. Can't tell what color that is. We'll try it out, though. Anyway. It's complex.
Helps.
I wasn't prepared for that.
Get over here, intruder!
Remember, while we're running, we have to block, though.
Stay on you.
Goes down. Where was that chest at? It's a place over there, I think. Anyway, we looking like over here for a while.
I see you. You won't get me.
Good for you. I'm trying to
bomb. I'll break your guard.
That's how we got under that section. Wasn't that a thing? I don't remember a thing. No, that was that chest. I thought I remember a skull chest somewhere. Huh. My mind's like, you sure about that? Back to this. Oh god. Unless there's something this way. I don't see anything that way. Oh shit. Hey, we're back again. And then there's that. Scarfling back at us. That was my bad. I totally...
You're quick! I'll give you that!
Okay. So what was this? Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Eldra was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Eldra was a fine trooper, Howard. Left after a stroke. Very true. No.
Next time we find one of those plant things, don't go near it. But how else am I supposed to get data on them?
Okay. Come here, BD-1.
Okay. Well, this is a problem. So we have the ice cage, we have this. It's like... leave the plant. Oh god, and we have that too, I know.
Can't get through.
What do you mean can't get through? Fine, super. This is just loot. I'm fine with just loot.
Hey! Did you find something, BD1?
Okay. Yeah, I'm a bit annoyed. This is, I was going to, you know, just leave the plan in this video, hopefully. But no, we're going to start a new video. Because we're spending way too long. Way too long. Just way too long. So, yeah, we're going to split this. So anyway, next time we'll work on getting off the planet, and we'll go explore these areas that apparently we can explore, because there's ice caves, there's this, there's I don't know how much more. We have a scomp link now. Like, all I thought I was going to do is, you know, I got my ability, I can leave the planet. But no. It became more complicated than that. But anyway, till next time, hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.